refrigerated boxcar is a splendid way to travel. Splendid, that is, if one is a snowman or a furry-coated rabbit. But for Karen...
Are you cold, Karen? Now that's a silly question. You would be sneezing if you weren't cold.
Well, just a little.
Frosty realized that Karen had to get out of that car as soon as possible. So when the little freight train stopped and let an express full of happy Christmas travelers pass, Frosty took advantage of the opportunity and quickly got them all out. Frosty wanted to get as far away as he could before Hinkle woke up.